Hi, Nastasha and Sophia. We just wanted to say that we're super proud of you. We're excited that you made it this far into the playoffs. This is the moment you girls have been working for ever since you were little girls. So enjoy this moment. It's a special time, and to be able to share it with your sister is something you should never forget or take for granted.
Leave it on the court, have fun, be a great teammate, and go Tigers.
Go Tigers.
Hey, Lady Tigers. Just wanted to let you know that we're rooting you on, and I know that you are all dedicated, tough, passionate, gutsy, relentless, bold, confident, smart, strong, and you're all persistent. So here's to wishing you well on the next game, and hope and pray that you all stay healthy and you go out there and kick some butt and keep on digging. Love y'all.
Girls, y'all have accomplished something that hasn't been done since me and Coach Luce were in school. So, yeah, it's been a while. Good luck tonight, and Olivia, play your little heart out.
We just wanted to let you know that we're super proud of y'all and all that you've accomplished so far. We're excited to watch y'all play this weekend at the regional tournament. We know y'all can do great things. Just remember to keep God first and to listen to everything that your coaches have taught you. And we're super excited for this weekend. Go Big Red!
Hey, ladies. We just want to let you know that we're super proud of you. Want you to get out there, play hard, and have fun while you're doing it.
We love you, girls. Congratulations on your success. Go Tigers.
Okay, literally, y'all, this is take 5 for me. The 5th time I've tried to make this video. I keep messing it all up. I'm so super proud of all of y'all. Y'all have given us an opportunity to see y'all grow and do great things on the court and bring the girls' program to a different level. That's exciting, and we definitely needed that as a community. Michaela, I am so excited to be your mom. I feel blessed. I am so honored to see you make the progress that you've made this year, and it kind of makes me a little teary-eyed, but you're a great leader, you're a great teammate, and I hope that y'all are able to show that this weekend and that we are able to make it all the way to state and bring home that one as well. Love you so much, and I will see you guys Friday at 5.
Ashley, I love you and I'm proud of you. I'm happy that y'all are doing so good. Just remember to take a breath and keep swinging.
Hey, Ash, just want to say I love you and I'm very proud of you. You've worked very hard for this moment. We're very excited for you and the girls going to the playoffs. So just play hard, play smart, go number 12, and go Tigers.
Good luck, Lady Tigers, at the regional tournament. So proud of each and every one of you. Go, Lady Tigers.
Hey, Lady Tigers. South Star Bank's closing for y'all. We're so proud of y'all, and we wish y'all the best. Y'all are some tough cookies. Go out and kick some booty for us. See you in Weatherford.
Lady Tigers, We're extremely proud of all of you. Good luck at your game Friday. Zoe and Zanna, we love you. Work hard.
Go Lady Tigers.
We are so proud of you, Haley. Can't wait to watch you and support you and your team. Go out on that court, be big, and be yourself. We love you so much. Can't wait to be there supporting you.
Love you, Haley.
Let's go, Lady Tigers.
On behalf of the McBrides, we want to tell Lindsay how much we love her and how proud we are of her and the rest of the Bremon Lady Tigers for their 2019 season. And we want to wish you the best of luck this Friday in Weatherford at Regionals.
And as always, Lindsay's number one on the court and number one in our hearts.
And
we want to see lots of what?
Big Mac attacks! Woo!
Hey girls, good luck tonight. Bailey and Brooke, we're proud of you, of your accomplishments and improvements this year. Bailey, it's your senior year. No matter what the outcome is tonight, you've accomplished so much this year by winning district champs for your senior year in 18 years. And now going to the regional tournament in 18 years. We love you. Now y'all go kick some butt tonight.
Good luck.
Tell you what, if you can't get excited about being a Bremon Tiger right now, there is something wrong with you. You ladies are just adding to the many accomplishments that our school is having, and the whole town, the whole Booger County is behind you. So, you know, it's an awesome accomplishment to make it to the regional tournament, but don't be satisfied. Somebody's fixing to go win a state championship. Why not us? Why not us? Let's go take care of business.
I just wanna see you win. We can't take no L's this year, nah, it's not in the plan. You don't understand, I just wanna see you win. If they ain't with the squad, then just leave them in the stands. You don't understand, I just wanna see you win. We just take our hustle and on top is where we land. We don't understand, I just wanna see you win. Yeah, 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 yeah. I just wanna see you win. God forgive us of our sins. It's really real if I don't see you again. I've been praying for my enemies lately. Wanna see them change, and I know that sounds so crazy. For chance, I done seen the real turn to mannequins. Look alive, but you hollow, 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 hollow on my mind. What you finna leave behind? Where your legacy resides?